Welcome into Riders on Deck, the show that helps you keep in touch with the Rough Riders while the team is on the road. I'm Nathan Barnett, the voice of the Rough Riders, joined today with Steve Goldberg as Frisco gets ready to start a four-game series against the Midland Rockhounds. And Steve, yesterday they were supposed to complete a five-game series against the Corpus Christi Hooks that was rained out, and Frisco trying to snap a five-game skid, lost all four games against the Hooks. So you would have liked for them to be able to salvage a game in that series, but at the same time, a little mental off day for the team, although they had to drive on the bus, could do some good.
Yeah, like you said there, a little bit of both. I mean, the one good thing about the bus ride is that the team actually got in at a reasonable time last night versus showing up here to Midland at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning after playing yet another game in that five-game series in a four-day span. So, you know, a little bit of a much-needed just mental off day for the Rough Riders. I mean, it wasn't originally scheduled, but it happened to play out like that with rain at the ballpark in Corpus Christi. Great weather here in Midland to begin this four-game series tonight, and I think the Rough Riders showed up rested and ready to go.
Well, a chance to reset as well today against a new team. You got the feeling near the end of that Corpus Christi series that everything was going the Hook's way, and although the Rough Riders might be able to say, well, things aren't going our way, they get to reset against a team that they split at home against and a team that they know they need to compete well against to win the South Division here in the first half.
Yeah, it was a 2-2 split back at home, but it very well could have been 4-0 Rough Riders, or the Riders could have won the series with three. I mean, they were in every single one of those games, and they played very closely, well-contested ball games against Midland. And these are two teams that match up very well on paper, both offensively and pitching-wise, although I do give a bit of the edge pitching-wise to the Rough Riders coming into this series. We saw that in the first series back at home, the Rough Riders doing a nice job containing Midland's offense at Dr. Pepper Ballpark.
Yeah, statistically, the edge goes to Frisco in pitching, and they're also going to have a guy named Yu Darvish pitch tomorrow's matchup, an 11 o'clock game here at Security Bank Ballpark. But tonight, Reed Garrett goes, who was supposed to go for the Rough Riders in the series finale against Corpus Christi. And offensively, we're seeing something today, and really we've seen it over the last few games, that Joe Mikulik likes to do when his team is scuttling a little bit, which is mix up the lineup. For the first time this year, Lewis Brinson's going to lead off. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa in the lineup is going to bat second.
And we saw that a couple of days ago with Ryan Cordell batting in the top spot in the lineup as well. So a bit of a shakeup in the order for the Rough Riders, and I don't think that that's a bad thing at all. I mean, this team has been in a bit of a slump now offensively for the last four or five games. So you shake things up a bit offensively, and you put a guy with a lot of power there at that leadoff spot. I mean, Kiner gets on base, but he's not the same power threat that Lewis Brinson is. And you move Brinson up to the top of the order, you're hoping maybe you can get that spark from the top of the order that the Rough Riders have really been searching for lately.
Yeah, maybe take a little pressure off of Brinson, who's having a tough start to the month of May as well. Good situational bat behind him. That was Riders on Deck, 6:30 first pitch tonight. Here from Security Bank Ballpark, we have a 5:55 start to the Dr. Pepper pregame show, which you can find in on the TuneIn Radio app and at RidersBaseball.com. For Steve Goldberg, I'm Nathan Barnett. For Riders on Deck here on Riders TV.